A tackle and a corner will be next. Who can they pick out? Well, no damage done. Advantage, Manchester United. How about the cross? And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but...
And a timely penalty save.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. And he did what he had to do defensively. And that will do it for the first half. So into the second half, underway once more. Newcastle with the advantage, but certainly no room for complacency. Joe Linton. Well-timed tackle. A chance maybe from the wide position. Could cross it in here. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then.
Well, there you have it. Just not enough going forward from them today. They've lacked tempo, they've lacked a sense of urgency, and above all, a bit of quality. It's been very disappointing.
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Played over. And the keeper has possession of it. Almiron, well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Joe Linton, Sam Aksimann. And attempting the through ball. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. To attack from the wide areas. And space for the cross. Corner for United. Can they use it to get themselves level? Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Over it comes. Just not a particularly good corner there. Well, we're into the final half hour. Moving it forward. Chance to cross. Can he put it away? And still an opportunity. Tremendous defending to stonewall him.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Jadon Sancho. He has time to play it over. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Has eyes for... Here's Chris Wood. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. Well, a second goal for them here. Chris Wood. How can he take them on and beat them? Opportunity to deliver the cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. Jadon Sancho. Well, this would help them get back into the game. He's got to score. Brilliant save. Matt Target. Chris Wood. 15 minutes left for play. Well, he's given us away. Matt Target. Saint-Maximin has it. Oh, lovely ball. He simply couldn't beat the first defender. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well read to put an end to that attack. Saint-Maximin. Bad pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Able to skip past his man. Could reduce the deficit, and in it goes. And you never know in this game, they might yet be able to level it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Really getting stuck in. Ronaldo threading it through. Oh, and it goes! The equaliser! Who saw that coming? Down to 10 men, but undeterred.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the ball is running again at 2-all. Almiron. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Well, not a great ball played in. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Real chance. Oh, a goal! Astonishing late drama. The 10 men find themselves in front.
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
And that is the end of the game. It goes down as a United triumph. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, it was